What causes the Alpine fault line to rupture every 300 years?
And why is it so regular?
That's a really cool question, and I love your spirit. The Alpine Fault is the major plate boundary fault line in the South Island, and as such, it has a really fast rate of motion. So where we've done research on the Alpine Fault in Fiordland at some special study sites, we've found that the Alpine Fault has had something like 24 major earthquakes in the last 8,000 years, and the recurrence time or the repeat time between those earthquakes is around 300 years. It's actually quite regular, so almost like clockwork, every 300 years or so, the Alpine Fault is having a major earthquake. So every year, the Alpine Fault accrues about 30 millimeters of strain across it. If you add that up year by year, you get centimeters and centimeters and meters and meters. And after about 300 years, the Alpine Fault has actually accrued about 9 meters of strain across it. That means, though, that the Alpine Fault is locked, and the rocks around it in the South Island are actually taking up that strain by stretching and moving. We know this from GPS movements. So we know that about every 300 years, the Alpine Fault will have accrued enough strain to have a really big earthquake. Now, why is it so regular? It just relates to the strength of the rocks itself, and that after they've sustained enough strain, they will actually break, or the rocks in the fault zone will break and cause a big earthquake. So many faults in the South Island undergo strain, and you can imagine it like this rubber band, that if I stretch it, there's strain going on, and eventually that rubber band would break. Now this, what I'm showing you now, would be a slow moving fault. Just imagine if we sped that up by about 30 times and had a 30 millimeter per year fault like the Alpine Fault. You'd go like that, and if I was strong enough, that rubber band would have broken. But basically, the rate of movement or the rate of strain on the Alpine Fault is much, much higher than most other fault lines in the South Island.